A search is underway to find a woman from Buffalo who has been missing since April. Police say Marius Austin was last seen at her home on Bailey Avenue. At this point, we don't know why this is the first time we're hearing about her case, since it's been about 6 months since she was first reported missing. And this is the only picture provided by police. It's a little blurry. If you know where she is, though, you're asked to call 911.